Autogyro made history in Paris when this machine made a perfect landing in front of the Grand Palais near the Champs-Élysées. The demonstration, which was made in connection with the aviation exhibition, was witnessed by the Air Minister, General Denain, and the Minister of Marine, Monsieur Pietro.